Guten Morgen. Morning Facebook, we just there for a two little minute. Me a go run go somewhere. But me just want to stop by to just encourage somebody because me have a long conversation. Hi! Me have a long conversation with a young man just now. And I just want to encourage somebody. You know, well, let me take up my phone and see if I'm going to call. Alright. Yes, sorry about that. So, I'm going to come by your sister one little 2 minutes. Good morning, good morning, good morning. What a festive live last night. It was informative and festive over by YouTube. So I have to change up the time over YouTube. Because England people, of course, I said them not get to see the live because I started too late. But I tell you, no, can't put no time span on me. Because I will just get up, sorry, and say I go do a live over there. So people want me to give them time. My day is so busy, because right now, a business me I got to deal with on the road. My day is so busy that I will come in and get a little time and just sit down and just talk for a little while. I'm going to say, me I come 7 o'clock and me have to type. Me know, me tell him say me dey on the live. Hold on. Type. Alright. Yes, so. So good morning. A good morning now. What time now? Yep. What time did it send? What time did it send a what time did it send a voice note? That is true, Auntie, we don't like the deadline. Yes, for me I read the message them. You missed the live last night, it was so nice. I'ma come off and did I talk to one lady? Go after long to behind you and the red love so beautiful. Oh, behind me the curtain, the sign on my place, you know me there. You understand? Oh, first and foremost, what did that want big up when name Jesus pilot me so me get the money. I'm selling it for my birthday, but I have paper mashup. I get them get how much? 30,000 Jesus pile at me when I'm a donor and the pickup person get $3,276 and me get the 27. Let me count it. 5, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, me get somebody. Let me put it back. I never remember. Let me draw 2,000 to somebody this morning. For do something. $27,000 Jesus pile at me. Miss Paula give it to me this morning. Remember, me did say me get it, but me never receive it. And I'm going to answer 5, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So the money come to $30,000, $276, and Paula pay the pickup person the $3,000 for the pickup fee. See it here? And this is from Jesus Pilot me, and this is for Auntie Dana's birthday. Jesus Pilot Me is the man. We always donate to the homeless. I want to see me give up money. Thank you so much, sir. God bless you. I appreciate it. And I'm going to bless somebody with $14,000 that was on my live yesterday by accident. I'm going to put $14,000 towards a basket for somebody for Valentine's Day. A man that was on my live. God bless you. May your store basket never empty. Yes. All right. So, me get the money. All right. Happy birthday to Tracy Rigby. Tracy Rigby, me not have no number for you. Me not have no number for you, none at all. So me can't call you, cause your phone lost or something. So me can't call Tracy Rigby. So happy birthday to Tracy Rigby and everyone that is having a beautiful, beautiful birthday today. All right. I don't need to explain the money now. Anybody give me money, I am at liberty to show it. That is how I work. It is how I work my program, all right? So if somebody gives me a dollar, I will show it to the world. In that case, down the line, nobody can say they did give me this and I never speak about it. So please understand, this is how I run my program over the years and this is why I'm still standing, all right? All right, so I'm going to start with the rocking. It's a bad habit. I want to tell this young man, I don't know if he reached on the live as yet. I want to encourage somebody today that no matter what you do in this life, someone will always talk about you. No care what you do, whether you do good or whether you do bad. So no matter what you're doing at this season, the season before, people will always talk about you. People will always question your judgment, your character, your motive. Yeah, people will always question your judgment, your character, your motive. Somebody will always doubt you. So what you have to do in this season, whether it is a young man, a young girl, a young boy, just smile and continue to do you and don't worry about what people think about you. So no matter what people say about you, smile and go through. I know you, this message is for you. Young man that I just spoke to for nearly 30 minutes. I know you are going through it. And you must, as you say, you take me as an example. He works in the bank and he took some time out to just call me to speak to me about something that he's going through. And I want to encourage anyone else, whether it's your sex life, whether it's your personal life, whatever life it is that you have and people are speaking about you, your personal life, you don't know owe anybody, not even your mother, any obligation about your personal life. Whatever decisions you make, those decisions will come to affect you, and you know the decisions that you make. All right, so don't listen to people, quote unquote. Me learned that late in life, because one time gone, me used to listen to John, me used to listen to Mary, me used to listen to Tom, and me used to listen to Puss, and put it on my brain and cuss, and take it up. Now people talk all manner of things about me, all manner of things. Some of them I hear, some of them I don't hear, some of them I will never listen to. And I don't focus on them, I don't pay them any attention, and I don't give them no knowings. So the moment you're going to let what people say about you affect you mentally, that means they are getting under your skin. So today, you control your destiny, you control your life, you control your day. Whatever it is that you choose to allow into your space, you want this your space to be contaminated by what persons are saying. If they are saying you are gay and you are proud to be gay, go ahead and be gay. Go ahead and focus on your job. No matter, because gay, straight, bi, if they are saying that you is a thief and you know within you that you are not a thief, you don't have to address them and say, me, I'm not a thief. If they're saying is you rob the man down the road and take him bike, and you know from earth to heaven that you did not rob the man down the road from heaven, go ahead and focus, because the truth will always reveal itself. Alright? So don't allow anyone to steal your peace of mind. Don't allow anyone to steal your joy. Don't allow anyone to steal your day. And don't allow anyone to steal your laughter. Alright? So those things, you control them. No matter how the situation seems, you control your destiny. And for me, let me tell you, I turn every negative into a positive, because that is what my God tell me. He said, whatever the enemy meant for bad, he's going to turn it around for good. I don't even, I was telling somebody this morning, and I was telling him, I don't ever scroll through Facebook again. As if the other day on my birthday, I saw me come and go through nobody live again, because Facebook is contaminated with so much mix up, and I do not want it into my space. So you will find me over IG, and when me do the on the phone. And I will go over there and I will take off like a snippet and put my page. Sometimes people come here and come look for me and hear me and watch myself. Ask anybody here. When them come in this yard and hear live again, who for live them here? If me dip on Facebook, me a watch, listen to me own live. Them say me mad in a 99. Ask anybody when them a pass. Them hear me live pan the box a play. Them a say, then are you here listen to? Yes, me listen to my own life. Sometimes people tell me, say, this is when I say this, I don't hear, because I do not go on it. I listen to, and when I do that on Facebook, me listen to positive things. Once me see the cussing, and once me see this, and once me see that, and once me see it, I stay away from it. Because people want a reaction from you. And I learned that late in life. People will call your name to pull you out. People will say a lot of things about you to draw you out. And I have learned that late, and I am still learning. So do not allow anybody to steal your joy, to steal your day, to steal your happiness, to steal your moment. Because guess what? The moment you listen to what people say about you, you go down there so somebody stop you. Jana said this boy, you go down there so Mary said this boy, you go down there so Tom said these things boy, you, it will contaminate your surrounding and your space, because you're going to take it into consideration and put it on your brain. Let them talk anything where they want. Make them speak anything that they want. If you're going to take them to court, ask somebody. You don't gather the evidence. Pay somebody to gather all evidence that pertaining to your name. So you will have it for your evidence down in the future. But me now, when you pass here, when you come here, hey, you hear my voice. If me, I watch live. Me watch myself to the end. Not even watch, listen it. You understand? So make we take a stand. You allow. If people have said things about you, if people at your workplace, as you say, have things to say about your life, your personal life, do not allow it to consume you. You know what makes you happy. You know who makes you happy. And you know who can steal your joy. So people, you cannot get away from people talking about you. You cannot get away, because guess what? These people that speak about you, if you put them all together and put them into a buckle, them cannot fool it. Them cannot carry to shop and buy anything. And most of the time, why these people call your name, they are gaining, especially my name. When they call my name, they are gaining from calling my name. If they are not calling my name, for example, they don't get any views, they don't get any money, they can't do anything. So allow them to call your name. Allow you're supposed to feel privileged when people speak about you. when people can take up them time in them office and sit down and have you as a discussion, you are supposed to feel privileged and important, because there are so many things going on in and around the world, all over the world, and if you are the topic, that means you are very important, not just to them but to who is listening. So this morning, for everyone out there who is watching, please share this live. Please do not allow people to steal your joy. And you are getting it from somebody who once allowed people to steal my joy. Now I am at a place where nothing that anybody said about me does not affect me. I don't say if I come on the live and I see something and they comment something, I might be on my seat. And I'm trying to refrain from doing that. I am trying my uttermost best from refrain from going in at the comments and picking out the bad ones. Because sometimes there's 100 good comments scrolling up my face. I'm going to see the one who say, yeah. I'm going to start to talk about it. You understand? So I am trying, and I made that decision from my birthday coming down that I will not. I may try for this year. That whatever people comment on my platform and say about me, even when I see it, I will turn a blind. I am trying that. And uno si se me I try, and uno si se me make a lot of changes. So if me, Donna Marie Go, Lulu Big Fairy Data, see there? If me can do that, then uno also can do that. Alright? Yes. Because let me tell you something. The devil come with confusion. The devil, if you notice, there are so many different platforms on Facebook, right? You have platforms where you can learn to cook, where you can learn to sew, where you can learn to sing, where you can learn to farm, where you can learn about the fishes, where you can learn about the animal. There are so many things that is on Facebook to watch that we can do with our Facebook. And some of us choose it to be negative. Some of us choose it to follow negativity. When you're not learning anything from it, unless you want to learn how to in a mix up, how to cuss, how to class, how to listen to people's business, and stuff like that. So if you can use your platform, remember you control your phone, and you can go on Discovery Channel and learn how to bake a cake, or how to cook rice and peas, or do something, you will be better off. You understand? And I when you look at the mix-up people, them most of the mix-up people, them in social media, they tell me which country them come from. 95% of the people them on social media who are mix-up, uno write the country name where they come from. Because me not say it, because uno go say me bias. Uno just write and tell what kind of people and where country them come from. If uno can't write, put up the flag. Put up the flag at the country if you don't want to write out the name. Put it up, because if me say it, them are going to say me a bias. You don't look at all of the mix up and the cuss, whether in a entertainment, whether in a this, whether in a anything. Look who are doing it. Look the, when you hear them say, I don't want to associate myself with Jamaicans. Them are the same one in the pasa pasa and the mix up. Just look. Mm-hmm. So, Jamaica. See that? Most of them, 99.9% of the persons on social media who in a mix up, who in a sese, who are cuss, who are war, they are Jamaicans. The American them fight and have their little squabble and so. You understand? So you see, bloggers thing gone to a next level now. Cardi B case with Tasha K open up. Remember, I'm telling you, so when I come to America, I'm going to make headline. Tasha K case open up the whole atmosphere to make everybody know, so you have a chance in the courtroom. You're not just going to. You're not going to just talk and you're going to say nothing now going to come out tight. You only want to have your money and you get credible lawyers. You're not going to get no lawyer who are going to sleep on your case and don't know where to talk. Say. What me say? So, instead of you come and argue with them, you just gather evidence and sit back slowly relax and laugh and smile. All right? This is why I must big up TikTok boss. Thank you. Yes. Auntie Dana uncle, TikTok boss. Yes, he's doing a lot of people, Lady V, whole heap of people come on social media and they do positive. But then again, we cannot tell persons what to do on their platform. We can only ask people to choose what they absorb. We can only say choose what you watch, choose what you listen to, choose what you put your time to. You understand? It's not Jamaica alone. I said 95% of the social media squabble, cussing, and mix up is Jamaican. 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 Right? And this is why. And a lot of them have them rights. A lot of them don't know legal things. That is why you don't hear a call people name on my program. You see, once somebody go on their platform and they call your name, they give you ammunition to work with. They give you the shot to put in the bullet. I have so many lawyer friends. I have so many lawyers on my platform. And that is the reason why when I address people, I don't call names. So, don't make nobody thief on no spot, thief on no peace of mind, thief nothing from you. Focus, focus, and it's not everything I come on here and talk. I am working behind the scene, and I talk what I want to talk, and I say what I want to say. This is a fridge that only speaks on certain things and certain times. Alright? Alright. Tash, I think it's $3.8 million. It was one. I think she get more. I think she awarded more as we speak. Cause I'm following up that case. PP clock, you know. And if me not see it, me lawyer them send it in on my phone. The YouTube link for watch. So when you hear people say come sue me or do your next best, you don't have nothing. If you don't answer them, you don't say nothing because you know what you know, and you only want to have your money. America is different from Jamaica. You can't stay in Jamaica and do nobody here nothing. Over there nothing. Alright? So, yes, it's more than 3.5. Defamation of character. False allegations. I don't remember them. I have them in the phone here. If I read out a lot of things. There's a lot of things that was said about her. Say she have disease. She this, she that. Alright? You never heard of a talking fridge. You heard of that one here. So sometimes when you reach to a certain, you just sit down and relax. And you know what you know. And you say what you say. And if you don't want to come by, you come say nothing. You don't say nothing. But as I tell you to go to court, it takes a lot of money. And you're not taking them to court for money, because them don't have any money to pay. But you're taking them to court. And if them can't pay it, you send them backside to prison. Because in Jamaica, where you can't friend nobody, America law system, you just want to have all of your evidence then. That's all you want, and your lawyers, and your money for pay them. All right. So nobody make nobody steal on a joy. Nobody make nobody steal. No, make people do anything, say anything. Because my grandmother saying that this life, who last laugh the best. You see some people they and you sit down and you not say nothing and you not laugh. The person that laugh last. Definition of defamation of character is a serious case. So many persons want my case, but guess what? Coffee no don't drink yet. If they don't have your money to pay you when the judge done, because they're gonna analyze from if it's 5 years ago, 10 years ago, 20 years ago, 3 years ago, everything wind up on the drawing board. And when you have good lawyers working for you, you don't have to say anything or do anything. So, today I just encourage everybody, say, don't make people spoil your joy. focus. Focus. Focus and make nobody steal your joy. And make nobody come in your space and take out nothing where you want. Alright? Alright. Anyway, Planka people. So, the Jamaicans mix up. Yeah. Young man, me just want to tell you, looking at my face, looking at my eyes, stay strong. Go in at your workplace and focus on your job. Focus on the task that you get for the day. Don't listen to co-workers, and if they give you a problem, report them to management. And if management is not doing nothing, you take it further. When I used to work at Sanders, Garstru, you are not supposed to, and you will get fired if any employee discusses one's personal life. That means, say, you have an employee policy book. Anybody that work with Appliance Traders, Observer, Sanders, Garstru, and Sanders groups of company, you know that you cannot speak about the rules book, the company policy. And you know that person's sexual life is not a part of the topic at no point. So if you are not getting what you deserve or management not paying you any mind, take it to another level. Take it legally. You can sue them. You can take them to court. For anything that any worker do to you in there, and management side with them. Know your rights, know the laws. Jamaica is not what it used to be. It is a different Jamaica now, where your case, your complaint is being listened to. Alright? So, please, if management side with the workers or feel as if what they said to you is something to joke about and you forgot to do your work and you are this and you are that, get a lawyer and file a discrimination complaint or a lawsuit that you are being discriminated against because of your sexual preference or because of the harassment that you are facing. And it is impeding you from doing your job that you were set out to do. Don't walk around and feel guilty. Go to a lawyer, sit them down. I work for this firm and I am being harassed daily. I am being discriminated against because my lifestyle was found out. And it is a talk in the office. And I have been to so-and-so supervisor, and he has not put a cease to desist on it, and I am still being harassed, can't focus on my job. Get your lawyer. Alright? You know why Cardi B could sue the girl and get millions? Because she called out her name. She never said the lady. She never said the box. She called out her name. Alright. Anyway, so don't feel not work no way. And feel like you are being discriminated or harassed, you can't talk. Go to bigger management, and if bigger management not give you nothing, you take it to the next level. Alright. And if you want me to put you on to my friend Miss Kitty, she will advise you. Who listen to me pa Miss Kitty for my birthday? I thought, oh. When you listen to the live of me over Miss Kitty, she surprised me. Yeah, if you want me to get you to Miss Kitty, she will advise you and tell you what kind of lawyer you need and what kind of liar you must go to, and such and such and such. All right? Yes. All right, so. All right, so. Etc., etc. Anyway, that's why you have to, when you go for liar, somebody say liar, take money. You can't go for liar with, and have the money back of your name. You have to go for liar, have your money. Because I don't want no charity liar. That means I don't want no liar work for me for free. I want to pay me money when I liar time. Alright? Alright. Anyway, plank of people, what go on in the day? Yeah? So if you not get through, you call me back, message me. And I will put you over to her and she will advise you what steps to take, what step to step down, and what kind of people and recommend you. She know a lot of law firms. And she give good advice. Alright. Alright. So, I eat that. Anyway, plank of people. Yeah, so me I go do my live then. Big up Gracie. Me I go meet her for the first time. She didn't want to meet me, but me did on my birthday. So I tell her, I say, me I go tell her a specific time and when she can meet me. But if you meet back Dr. Love there, but me was so busy organizing up my business and the work, me never get to meet him. She Gracie says she's here. She messaged me and wishes me happy birthday and she would love to meet me in person. So, Gracie, I will definitely love to meet you too. I will get back to you and tell you what day or whenever we can meet up. All right? All right. 2 minutes long. Oh, Gracie is a blogger. Somebody said, who is Gracie? So... You should make an example out of one of them. Of course, not out of one. Out of whole heap. Tommy Wagwan. Auntie, please call me name. Kai Mom, it gone. Some co-workers love mix up and find for other people. Meanwhile, see them the life are deteriorate. Lord Jesus. I don't care. You have money. I am suing my... It gone. I love Gracie. Why you so cute? Gracie Nation. Every minute me hear auntie say, all right. TikTok boss. Yeah, Miss Kitty also helped to find out broke pocket man. Yeah. Lord Jesus. How put up that? Somebody say, Miss Tiki. I'm afraid I'm over here, you know. I am afraid. Auntie Trick. Auntie, which day you were on Miss Kitty? My birthday. She called me for my birthday. On the live. When I never watch her live on the radio. Much. Thank you, Tricia Grant. Auntie, what the hot topic gonna be later? We can't talk out yet. I come on a little earlier. The hot topic and hot topic are going nice. By the time I have a lawyer do my payment every week, whenever I need, I just call. And about, okay, Auntie Dana, you love Mr. Handsome cake song that he did. Yes, me listen to it. Big up Mr. Vegas who give me a birthday shout out. Big up every, when me look on Facebook that day, the Lord Jesus. Every turn, me turn on myself, me see. Big up to everybody who give me a birthday. Ari, me talk about Ari already. Everybody will put me up. Tankuno, tankuno, tankuno. Hola, Ilana. This is a person I call for. Hello, good afternoon. Auntie Dana right here.
Auntie Dana, good afternoon. Can you take my number and give it to Miss Kitty, please, so she can contact me, please? If you...
Okay. I don't have any pen to take your number now. I will have to talk to her and then give her your number.
Okay, I will appreciate that, Auntie Dana.
Send it into my WhatsApp. Yes.
Okay, Okay, all right, thanks.
Yeah, but she's a very busy woman, you know. So bear that in mind. She's very, very busy, yes.
Whenever time she has the time, the appropriate time, she can. All right, thank you so much. God bless you.
Yes. Big up RG Reed. You know, Wally British told me myself. Wally, you know, you go get flagging though. Yeah. So, somebody said harassment is hard to prove, no? Let me tell you this, in this day and age, you have smartphone. When them harass you, you have video it, you have record it. Once you have your evidence, you have smartphone. Alright? You have smartphone. So nobody got caught with word of mouth. Word of mouth can't go caught. When I get there, it's a must. When you get here, alright. Until you was all over social media on your birthday. Yeah. Month of somebody, some of them never get to watch the live. So some of them watch the dead live. Yeah, and one lady told me, so she and her whole family, she no bother cook, she buy food, and she and her own family. Because she said she was dying to reach home. And now she and her whole family in her living room, I watch a birthday celebrate, and I drink champagne, then buy all cake. And nobody no blanca. She says, then buy all cake. And put up the cake, and cut the cake in there, and I drink champagne when me I drink, and I laugh, and I chat. Whoa. Someone really take it to the next. She said, Dana, I hurry up and drive home and stop and get a cake and get champagne, sparkly champagne. And me and my man, I'm a picnic them in our living room, you're there on the big screen. I'm going to miss it, you never have no music. But you don't see what them are doing with me for music. You understand? So, hold on. Hello, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Auntie Dana.
Yes, good afternoon, I'm on the live.
Okay, I'm looking some help for my daughter.
Okay, Miss Charity close here.
Okay.
All right. Big up Gracie Facebook detective. Somebody said that. Auntie Mebert, did someone... I always hear telling my American husband about you. Oh, big up, big up. Why, big up. What? God, I don't remember. I can't remember. I'm not good with name, you know. I have to go get some bit. I forgot the hardware. I forgot the hardware. Hold on. Hello?
Auntie Dana?
Yeah?
Can you take me off the live?
All right. Yeah. Ara. Ara. Yeah, man. And send me a message and say, remember for watch it. Alright, alright. Yes, yes. God, Jesus. Watch, Charmian. Charmian, dig up yourself. I'm in your face. Yeah, call me there. Charmian, Trisha and her mother. Alright, I'm just saying she's gonna send me a video. Take off the live season done. We're tired of it. Take off the lady, you are for real. Half hour gone, I'm late to class. Most of the plank of them, they are work, you know. They are work. Shorty, you really fit me? Charmian, you can't call me upon that. You have to come upon this. Come upon this, Charmian. Hello, good afternoon.
Hello, Auntie Dana, how you doing?
I'm fine.
I'm calling you from Florida.
Yes.
I watch you all the time. I have you on my phone. I have you on my TV. Everywhere I turn, that's Auntie Dana.
Oh.
And you know what I predict? You are the next Oprah Winfrey.
No, 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 no. Can't put me in no category with Oprah.
No, no.
Not come. Me not selling myself short. Me the next Dana go.
No, you the next. No, but I'm saying you're not.
Not. I can't draw close to this, sir.
Not in the. Not in the name. But that is where you're heading in our position.
Right? Well, we not. We not compare myself.
Well, may I tell you which party I got enough? Which party I go? May I tell you at this party I go?
All right, we could speak it into being.
May I look at Danago station, like how she have our station. May I look, may I say everything positive to you in the years to come. Everything, everywhere, every platform, every billboard is going to have your name. I'm predicting that, okay?
All right, bless you.
Good.
Yes. Chami, I'm gonna see your call. Hello, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Donna.
Yes, I'm on the live here.
Yeah.
Huh?
Calling to see how. Just trying to see how you're doing.
I'm doing fine.
Happy belated birthday, although I have 6 and say happy birthday, but I know I call
off. Yes. Some of them may not see.
I know you enjoy yourself anyway.
Definitely. Whoever enjoy. Me think me enjoy this one. This is one of the birthday me enjoy the best because me just did feel relaxed. You know, me enjoy it to the fullest.
I could tell.
Yes.
Always watch you guys. Trisha from New York. You know, to watch you.
Okay. Bless up yourself.
And I need to talk to you otherwise, so I don't know when I could call you back.
Or leave me a WhatsApp voice note and I will answer you.
Okay, then.
Because most of the time I don't have this phone because it rings non-stop. And I can't get to do nothing. Once I start talking on it, it's like everything I have to do, I can't do it. Because as I come off, somebody they on it and the people them stay on it long. So if you not like come, I go buy some material now. Me I go far go buy it. We have some different hardware. Me have to have focus. Yes.
So because I just need a voice note.
Yes, and then I will reply to it.
Always watching you, now, Mr. Mike.
Thank you.
You're the best.
All right.
I appreciate
you though, and just keep
doing what you're doing.
I just focus on. I know you're your
talk about this guy, this man. You know, that I mean, because I always listen to people and no one wants to talk to them. Just have focus on people, you know. Just have focus on
people,
whatever.
All right. All right,
you take care, honey.
Yes, ma'am. Hello? I'm going to buy some material now. Hello? Yeah. Please, when you call, please, mute the something. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello?
Hello?
Hello?
Yes, I reply.
Alright, for the person who just called me and I listen, please when you not call, turn down the phone because it distract me, I can't hear. You have to turn off the phone. Hello?
Hi, Anthony, good morning.
Yes, morning.
Yesterday when I called him, I forgot to tell you, happy belated birthday.
Thank you.
And I was there with you right through and through and through. Anyway, take me off the line for a minute.
Okay, go ahead. What, the 100,000? Oh. Yeah, man, that's how I tell you. All right, my screen. Are you up a popping? Which part? That are we up in the hill, man? Me think you say papin. I know the fire of the chuck man now go and come up in a them fire place there. Yes, because I have one lady up a bar because there, so him, when me did I tell him, him I say if I up him don't have nowhere in a papi in a bamboo, I up in a the hill. So yeah, him I say we up in a hill them something there. So me I go try to work with the town people them. Yeah. Yeah. She said 30 minutes, so I'm popping. So when me did I tell the man where I got go feet, him I said him can't take them Illyrian there. Up in them ill part there. Alright, hold on. I mean I'm sure me I go use the bamboo because them I tell me say it premix, so me I go use the chalk. Them the cement the heavy and them don't know if bamboo can hold up some. I don't know yeah. Hello? So me just have to me have to go to rent the prop them from the man. Remember the disabled man? When he come here and me the video him have prop. Me I just rent them from him. I can't bother with the problem. Hello?
Good morning, auntie.
Yes, morning.
Okay, so I just want to comment on what the lady said to you about Oprah.
Yes.
He's not trying to saying you're completing. It's a difference between complete and categorize.
Oh.
Yeah, she just seen that certain category.
We yeah, because I don't want to be compared to anybody.
Right. She's not completing you. She's just categorizing you. That's how she see you. Like, this comes, yeah. You know, spoken and, you know. So, that's what she meant.
All right.
You have a good day.
Thank you.
Welcome. Bye-bye.
Yes. Let me get Charmian back now. Oh, my next lady, I call. Hello, good afternoon.
Oh, God, thank you, Jesus, Auntie Donna.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, my clean, nice auntie. How you doing?
I am fine.
Oh, God, happy belated birthday, Auntie Donna.
Thank you.
I'm trying to get to you. I wish you God's blessing. Prosperity.
Thank you.
A lot of success. And every time, anytime you see in the comment to the world, it's me.
All right, to the world.
Yeah, bless up yourself, my nice, clean auntie. Bless up, bless up.
All right, bless up.
Auntie Donna, I love you, I love you, I love you. So, oh God, I have to meet you, but I'm not in Jamaica right now.
All right, when you come.
Yeah, you was by my place the other day in Chulani. Oh, bless up yourself.
Don't be nice, man.
Oh, yeah.
Chulani,
yeah,
really nice.
Yeah, bless up your nice clean self.
All right.
Boy, January people bless. I have two daughters about January 1, the 8th and 1, the 24th.
Every month, bless, man. I just who you be, who the person is.
Yeah, and keep on doing the good work, my auntie. Bless up yourself, a lot of joy, a lot of success, a lot of prosperity to the world.
All right, bless you.
You bless up, we auntie.
Yeah. Me see if me get Charmian back. Why me can't have a call Charmian? The phone I ring like crazy. Hello, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Auntie Donna. Happy belated birthday to
thank
you.
Thank you, thank you.
I was with you all the step of the way through all the enjoyment and the party and the eating.
Yes.
I just call now for you to wish my 9-year-old grandson in Connecticut happy birthday. He's 9 years old today. His name is Kyan.
Okay, happy birthday, Kyan.
Kyan in Connecticut.
Oh, happy birthday to Kyan in Connecticut. Enjoy your day and God bless you.
Thank you so much, Auntie, and you keep up the good work, okay?
Thank you, yes. All right, let me try to get back Charmian. Hold on, so, me call. Charmian, you have to call. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, my nice, clean Auntie Donna.
Bless you, bless you.
This is Lady Diane out of Dalvey. District St. Thomas, but yes. I'm in New York now. Yes. I came there to look for you, but you wasn't there the same day when you brought Siloni to the doctor.
Oh, okay. Bless you. Bless you. You look nice though, 50 and fabulous.
I'm going to tell you, Auntie D. You soon get there.
May I tell you? We have to just embrace it.
As young as we feel.
Yes.
And I love how you enjoy your birthday. Oh my God, you deserve every moment.
Thank you, thank you.
And I want to tell you, oh God bless, no man curse.
Yes, definitely so.
And can I big up some people who always watch your Auntie D?
Yeah, man.
Big up everybody out of St. Thomas, Dalvey District, Andrea, always a watch. My niece, Claudine, Alethea Burton, Shauna, Denise, all of my family, them are my friend, home at Jamaica and abroad. Big up on yourself.
All right.
And I love you. Yeah. I love you dearly. From day one, I'm in love you forever.
Yes.
Keep up the good work. God bless you. You are a blessing to many. All people, when you have good heart, will watch you. Them turn around right now and them be a better person because of you.
Thank you. Bless you. Bless you.
All right, Auntie D.
Yes.
Have a wonderful day now.
Definitely. Yes. Yeah, man. Let me cool off. I call a little bit there. Auntie Dana, please tell my son, Kair, a happy birthday. Happy birthday to you, Kair. Enjoy your day and God bless you. Happy birthday to everybody we're born in January. Big up on yourself. Happy birthday. I saw one place on the phone and I want to go. And we plan to say, where are going to go me and touch them? I don't know when. Might be summer or Easter. Out of St. Thomas. One place out there. You know, I never got one river out of St. Thomas yet. I never know St. Thomas good. I tell you when I got St. Thomas. One time when Tony Rebel used to keep the something. What name? When I used to keep Sago to the east. You remember? And all of the cultural artists them go way up in St. Thomas. And I got St. Thomas at the river up in the first me I got the river up in the hill. What name? Where did he go when time COVID and where did he go up in the hill when you go right out of the police station the sun go up. I want to go to the river and see the people them lie down and them beat them. You know, see it? Rasta Jah. And the tourists them a rap a crap and they put it up with the man across in the background. You don't know what they saw? They saw look nice. But for and them say the water warm. We are planning a trip for this song. Might be nice. We don't know when, but we are planning a trip. Cause we're that country. And them say me the one guy the Nether River don't has sent hands to you know where you light the fire, but we never get to go. Can't do the fire wish part with you. But me now like enjoy myself at Chaka Cove. You know me want talk about as you talk about Chaka Cove. Hold on, I'm gonna go for something for drink. Hold on. Let me make no wait for me. As we talk about Chaka Cove or Chuka Cove, you see water, you see what happened to me? A whole heap of people tell me say it happened to them. And one lady said she lose her son same way. And he never dead on the spot, but him go to hospital because water going in his lungs. And him end up dead. You see, if you can't swim, your son don't go to them big hotel and them place there, have no life care dead. Any accident can't happen. You see, if you can't swim like a mia, or dry land fish, no go in at them sit there and shoot you out of the sky. You hear me, sir? If you no can't swim, no go in at them something there. When you carry your own, so first thing heart failure will take you. And when you drop out in the water, come here and tell you, them say, I never did a drown, but the whole of me drown. Yes, drown. Yeah, drown. All me depan. I saw me, I do me, and I saw Natalie, she said, sit around with me. Call me, I saw me come down, you know, face way down, you know. Like me a diver, you know, and the whole of me gone down a bottom, and just imagine how maybe never have no life vest. I treat down a water bottom, I must say God push me up back up right top. Because when me see, how me a come down and I suck me in a plank of people, whole on there. When me see, I me say, Lord God, if me know so, so me a go come out of me. First thing I dash in, make me go in there, because I dash in there, I scream. When me see me, I come down and me do panic ill knock, because when you lie down in the night, then tell you if you put your hand so. And when me look so, me I see all the tree, them and heap of water down there, head of me. Me say, me start wiggle up now, for say, wonder which way me I go fall when me drop. God, I am move fast, you know. So, you know, I have no time to say, you're going to tap out. When I tell me, I hold up my hand to see if I can hold the edge. Because it have two edge. One of the time, me, I hold up my hand, you know. To see if I can hold up on the two edge. To grab the edge that, you know, fling. That's me hold on the night when it carried me down. And me, and I rope on the something. Me, and I reach up on it, the side. Me, and I rope on the side. I go down, so I slide off. I just when me see me nearly reach down, come here, I look up in the sky, me I say, God, no make nothing do me when me go down there. Just when me know how me spin at the man, but sit down. I decide, I tell you, he see me come out, he frightened. You know, the man with the panic face, I say, he see me come out, so I'm gone over. I saw me come out, dive. Can't swim, and come out, dive with me foot and my belly everywhere down in the water, and my face gone down. It look like when me go down and lick the concrete. Hand that they are bad for help. Me say, when me go down and die water, but I mean, Gabisha, me I tell you, you have to take, me say, I saw me come out front way, diving a deep water. Then me say, God, did you really bring me come back country for come dead in a river? Me feel like sitting shoot me up back. And me say, help. And the man, he must say, he can't hold me, because me, I go dry him down. I saw no one, yes, when he do grab me, frightened, that kill me. Water come through ya. Water come through ya. Water come through ya. Water come through ya. Me, of course. Natalie in Paula, I'm run. Tats never did, you know, because Tats is in fear, you know. Because Tats a swimmer. So Tatia says she knows say me can't swim him no move. If he knows say me can't manage that little water, then where me a come down in a cause I scared to Tatia 5 foot, I must say 4 foot deep. And when me go in, me can't turn up in a they must say 5 foot. That I'm more than 5 foot. Cause me I must say about 5 foot. And when me go in the water cover over me head, then I know 5 foot that. Then when me drop out in I sit down plank of people and pray out for my face and I bottom there. Me say, yes, me John, for them might be, me name to say life guard in there. For me no see nothing more, me see water. And they sitting, hey, come like a big whale. Me say, they sitting shoot me out like a hell of a whale fish. You ever see them big hell of a whale that come down? They sitting like it shoot me out different from anybody else, you know? And I said, they sit and pitch me out. And when they pitch me out, that's how I go up. And I said, God, me dead. And the man, and I said, help. Me a good dog in the night about help. Paula run. Paula said, I'm frightened to frighten, you know. You feel me about to help plan cash up. See me are there, me here say me gone down in the water, but I'm a man for help. Paula reach up a 99, please stop. A man say, me tell you never go in there. Natalie, she know. Ben and Church Class when me a come, when he take up water, and the wig, Natalie take up that wig, yeah, you know, me did all wear that one, yeah, me know, but I wear the wig. Natalie, you know, when he grab up, a wig, he grab up in the water. Natalie, so no help her. Who no help, no? Who no help? No, me, I tell you. That time the man him sit down up and he tap me cry after man was attack him and not swim my aim, no? Me saw you a grow in there, no? But me a watch the lifeguard a go fi come for you. And me see him now move. You me ask the lifeguard. Can me get mad pan all him, you know? Me see never see me a drown. You know, see I dead, me dead. Hear him. Then me can't take you out when you go down in there. You withdraw me down and make me drown too. Me have to wait till you go down and come up back. You never know. Yeah, there. Listen. Cranberry juice. You see, if you don't know, so you can't swim. See water and put your foot alone in there. Because when me at that happened to me, my friends, you see the amount of people who call me and tell me, say, it happened to them too. Them say, Miss Dana, the more it happened to me, to me, now I go back up in there. Me say me never, not even Usain Bolt take off like Paula me here. Paula fi come in the water country and look for me. Paula frightened. And when he see sitting, he shove me out, you know. Because remember, yeah, it a go. Remember, say. Like, let me show you something. Where, me can't take no call you now. No, wait, me a show you plank of them something. Wait, Niam. Me a go show you something. Let me use the phone, little planka people. All right, let me show you something. Where me come out of. Water slides. All right. Images. Let me show you. Oh, the sitting shoved me out. You see when you come down all tight? Hold on there. Now when you low, let me put in chukuku of water slide. I wait name. Chukuku of water slides. A coconut sitting put up. Chaka Cove water slides.
Here is Chaka Cove and cliffs of land over.
All right. See something, yeah? Yes, planka people. See it to Rastafari. See it, yeah? Yes, when me come down all tight, me look like water blue. They sit and care me come pick me out like when shark goes, ah, boom. I saw me go down in the water. Let me show you too. You see your eye up? Look on it. See there? I hear some fall out. You know, see it? Then talk the truth now. Planka people, see there? And the water blue. Remember when me come out tight, you know? Me come with force car me heavy and the water shook me. And I say, when there's something let me go in the water, I say, Blanca people, I say, me dead done. I say, Jesus. I see me a go down in the go there, thank you, I help myself. I say, holy pa people, say, Dana, I glad. I will never go on them, they sitting there. Mark, you know, them have people, they will fi take you out there. But you hear the man say, you hear the man say, I saw it gone down in the water and I saw it carry me down, it just shoot me out. Like it have some vendetta against me. Me glad he never video, because anyhow that is ever video. I'd appear any amount of money if you get that video there. Because I don't know. Come here, so me a good in the water, we fly to, you know. Me fly out, gone down in there. Natalie say, yes, me drown. Paula say, you know, want to see me body a come up, that's why I run gone. Natalie a ball help her, you know. You know, cause Natalie afraid of the water, she don't go nowhere near it, you know. Natalie say, you know, help her, you know. Help her, you know. Help her, you know. Natalie say, nobody don't. At the first, for me, I look up at the makeup and slide, I would have never go back for none. And he could just see him love it, you know. After he make me go down in the ball field, when he reached down, can he swim a little bit? Can he start swimming class? When he reached down, you know, mommy, you're too scared. Mommy, what you scared of? After me say, you know, see, I dead, me nearly dead. I follow the man and tell me say I wouldn't drown. Me I tell him no say. Well, let me take the call here. Hello?
Auntie Nana.
Yeah, good afternoon, sir.
I call you from Australia. It's 3 o'clock in the morning now, Auntie Nana. I'm wake up just in time. You happy birthday.
Thank you. Big up yourself. 3 o'clock in Australia now?
3 o'clock in the morning. 3 o'clock Thursday morning. Wake up just
to
darling, and I've been trying 2 weeks.
Oh, bless you.
After that, I love you so much. I swear to God, I love you so much. After that, I don't know.
Bless up yourself.
After that, I'm from Jamaica, but I've been in Australia 20 years now.
Oh, you live down there? Oh, I'm deep on the live.
20 years now. Sorry?
I'm deep on the live now.
Oh my God, Auntie Dana, I love you so much.
Yeah.
One of them. Everybody, people love you, don't you, so much and talk about you, Auntie Dana.
Eh? Don't you, Australia?
You're great. Sydney, Australia, Melbourne, Australia. Everybody talk about you, man.
Okay, bless them up for me.
All right, I will. And you just keep doing the good work and listen. Leave people, make them talk when they want to talk.
True. Yes.
Remember that, alright?
Yes.
Nobody flings stone off a empty mango tree.
Alright, bless you.
Alright. Yes. Thanks for trying to talk.
Yeah. Let me go on a joke again. Yeah, man.
And happy belated birthday again. I'm going to try before your birthday. My body left that January anyhow.
Alright, bless up yourself. And happy belated. Yes.
Alright, thank you, Auntie Dana.
Yeah. Then I no go no joke no. When me go the when me go at Chuka Cove now and we a book. You see they sit with the two wire. I hit me did enough for myself I want go pan, you know. Yeah the man. That I then send call the manager for come give me a discount. Cause I must say 90 US something. But me end up here 69 US for each person, cause one flat rate. Whether you are baby or big people, I that me pay for Jamaican fees. I have 69 US are the equivalent in a Jamaican. Hear the man? No, you have to wear £230 to go on that. Cause hit me say me a go in there, you know. They say me down in the water and the man a talk about the Tory. And show me 2 fine wire. When me da go run pan for go down a one other part, you hear me? Thank you, Jesus, for when me hear about zipline, me never know a light wire, me did a go pan. What a sitting that did I bust down up there with me plan cash up? Eh? Come in, go make them go live with it, you know. You see, when me look, you see, like, light post wire stay out there, so, with the current I run in it. Me say, I don't know. I don't know how to cook. Me say, me a come. With the public life, me a come. Me say, at that don't a chuku cove. The man them want the beat. At that don't a chuku cove, you know. Me da go up and in a plank of people. Me say, Jesus have mercy, God. When we reach under the river, car, when the matter bread them, eat. Me da go up and. And me I tell you, say planka people are God when they show me man say see there. When me I hear about zipline, me swear think I want basket where them set you in and so. Had two little fine, them in the bus down that. You're the manager. No disrespect, but you have to be a certain amount to go on it. You ever hear anything, sir? Me say, me a tell you no. Me enjoy myself, though. Me enjoy myself. So, me, down there nice. Me I got me difficult, I mistake, but through that come up the Monday, we couldn't get to go. But give God thanks, me I go buy some bit. Them want some bit to drill something. So, me the pay for them yesterday at the hardware, but them never give me them. So, me I run go for them and come. Anyway, bless up on yourself. It was nice talking to you. Me can't take too much call. Me I left that phone here. Because me follow this phone here, me not get to do no work. So, me I go buy material. I know them man, they work one time. You understand? And the contractor, them serious. Him want, if him say he want the thing, I not have it, to slow down the work. So, me I go get it. Bless up on yourself. And peace. So, man say, you cannot go on that. Yeah. Him never ask me much money. Him say, yeah, with your £230 of the ice weight, go pan it. Alright? So, later, love on a peace out. YouTube later. Alright? Bless up on yourself.